Hello everyone, I'm Amr Khan. Today we'll be playing Titan.wad. And it's a long one. It's a multi-level wad. And it starts off with my least favorite type of level, and that's a crate maze. But I assure you that this is actually quite good. This set of levels is actually quite good. It's got story elements that go along with it. As you saw when we started, there was some green text that popped up. So be on the lookout for those when they do happen. Oh, crap. The problem with the recording setup I have is that I generally, when I talk over the in-game audio. You guys don't hear it because the audio levels itself out, but when I talk, I can't really hear the in-game audio, so sometimes it's not quite as good as it needs to be. And I can't remember if this one allows jumping, but I'm going to do it anyways because there didn't seem any other way I could possibly do that without jumping. This level was made by a guy, I can't remember his name, starts with a J, I know, I should know this, but I don't. It's like Jersu, it's a long name, and it's a foreign name. And, so this is level 1. By the way, the level is called Mineral Storage. That was the way we came in. Silly me. Wait, did I go over here? Yeah, I did. Okay. I haven't played this one all the way through. I have played the sequel all the way through. That one's actually, in my opinion, more fun than this one. But, it has to start somewhere, I guess. Alright, so as you can tell, the detailing is quite good. I think this one came out in 2000... something. I know, I'm doing terrible. But, I forgot these guys come behind you. For the next video, I'll have a script of all the things you need to know. This is primarily for me just like a test video to see if I even want to do this or not. But I'm pretty sure I do, so... be on the lookout for more of these coming up. I think there's about 9 levels. I think it's an episode. Multi-level wad. It's not a mega wad. Sorry. Feeling a little sick lately, so... okay... there it is. Yeah, jumping has to be allowed because there's no way you can get out of that. And that was a secret. It is the first of 3. Wait, I think it's so small. There we go. I initially intended to do a let's play of the WOD called The Ultimate Simplicity. But after doing about 4 or 5 videos of it, I realized it's way too hard for me to do. And I'm having one hell of a time trying to find my way out of here. Do I have any keys? No. I see what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to go this way. Yeah, simplicity. I just sigh at that. It's really well done, but it's really hard. The creator of it, Agent Spork, likes to use revenants as his primary enemy. And revenants are my most hated enemy in this game, by far. There are 3 secrets. I don't know where any of them are. Lucky to find that first one. I haven't played this one since it came out. Like I said, I didn't finish it. Oh, it's a mirror. I'm like, who's that guy that looks oddly like me? It's me, of course. This is a Z-Doom compatible map, as you can tell Well, the first thing that gives it away is the green text at the beginning. You can only do that in ZDoom. Another thing that should give it away is the semi-transparent textures, which is only accomplished in Doom. ZDoom, you can actually do that in Boom, or you might be able to do it in Doomsday. Wow, that guy came out of nowhere. Doomsday, I'm of course referring to the engine that is the PC port of Doom 64. It's a Doomsday engine. It's a 3D engine, although Doom 64 is not 3D. It is a 3D engine. Same with Risen 3D or Ryzen, if it's LeetSpeak. I never understood if it was LeetSpeak or not. It's RISE 3D, so take it as it will, I guess. I really wished that this first level wasn't a crate maze. Because I hate crate mazes. They are my least favorite game level design choice. They are annoying. The textures all look exactly the same, which is true. They're only brown, gray, large boxes, and brown and gray medium boxes, and brown and gray small boxes. That's all there is. There's no other variation. Oh, I hear a new enemy. Chainsaw enemy. Chainsaw zombie. Drops a chainsaw, which I don't use that much. I should, but I don't. Because I am mentally handicapped. I guess that box doesn't do anything. Usually when they have those little boxes there, from what I've come to realize, is for you to jump up on these things. But this one doesn't seem to go anywhere. Got a shotgun. That's always good. Always good to get extra ammo for guns. I don't know how those boxes are being suspended there. But I guess I'm supposed to use my imagination and assume that, like, there's some mechanical arm that's coming down and supporting them that we can't see because this isn't a full true 3D engine. It's 2.5. Okay. I'm probably not gonna get all the secrets. I do not plan on making this a completion. Not until Titan 2, that is. Titan 2 will be completion. This is just because I don't want to go. I love Titan 2, and I don't want to go right into Titan 2 because that would make no sense for me to do the sequel and not the prequel. I hope you guys can understand that. I mean, it's like, why play Half-Life 2 if you're not going to play Half-Life 1? Everybody has to know where it's coming from. Half-Life 1 is just an amazing game. Looks like there's a secret over here. Oh, I see it. Alright, that doesn't help me. Alright, it's obviously a switch secret. Meaning you have to hit a switch for it to open. And I don't know where that switch is. Let's look behind all these boxes. Maybe it's a walk over the line secret, which is a possibility. Oh, I saw something. Nope. I wish I knew this. I hate having to walk around in circles. Ooh, there's something back there. I don't see anything. If I don't find it within the next minute, I'm just gonna leave it alone. Yeah, I don't see anything. Okay. Moving on. Okay, I guess I'll just finish a level here. I don't see anything else I can do. Why is that beveled? Nah, it doesn't matter. Let's go. I know, it's a possibility. It's one of those where you walk into the exit and then it opens up. Nope, that's not one of those. Okay, I'll check one more time. Because maybe I didn't walk over it. Okay, time to go. Alright, that was mineral storage. I did terrible. Moving on the top floor. And we'll do that for next time. Actually, we'll do it right now, but it's going to be a separate video. So, let's see. This is LP Titan 1. Alright, I'll see you guys next time.